गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. टुडे वी डिस्कस द चैप्टर. फर्स्ट द टॉपिक कवर रेस्पिरेशन. ओके, रेस्पिरेशन. वी नो दैट द रेस्पिरेशन इज अ प्रोसेस बाय ब्रेक डाउन द फूड बाय द ऑक्सीडेशन. रेस्पिरेशन इंपॉर्टेंट क्यों एंड व्हाट द डिफरेंस बिटवीन रेस्पिरेशन एंड ब्रीथिंग. ओके, ब्रीथिंग इज अनदर पार्ट और रेस्पिरेशन इज द अनदर पार्ट. ओके, सो रेस्पिरेशन, रेस्पिरेशन में द एसिमिलेटेड फूड इज ब्रेक डाउन बाय द ऑक्सीडेशन प्रोसेस. दिस इज टू टाइप्स मेनली द रेस्पिरेशन. मेनली किस पर्पज से होता है, किस चीज के लिए होता है, वो होता है फर्स्ट रिलीज एनर्जी एंड सेकेंड द मेंटेन द बॉडी सेल्स, टू मेंटेन और रिपेयर द बॉडी सेल्स. ओके, सो वी सिंपली डिफाइन एज द रेस्पिरेशन इज द प्रोसेस एंड फूड कैन बी डिकम्पोज और ब्रेक डाउन एंड गेट रिलीज एनर्जी. ओके, नाउ पॉइंट इज द रेस्पिरेशन किस और तरीके से वर्क करता है बॉडी के लिए. तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी कैन से इजिली द रेस्पिरेशन प्रोवाइड एनर्जी टू बॉडी सेल्स. सेकेंड थिंग्स टू मेंटेनिंग द रिपेयरिंग ऑफ द सेल्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस द प्रोसेस, बिकॉज द ब्लड सर्कुलेट इन द बॉडी विद ऑन ऑक्सीजन. ठीक है ना, अटेंड्स टू प्रोसेस. देन द थर्ड पॉइंट इज द वेस्ट प्रोडक्ट like CO2 and hydrogen as a water. Clear that? Now suppose that in the cell, okay, then the releasing substance come from where? From food, glucose, okay, and from air means O2. Clear? Then CO2 and energy and O2. Waste products के टाइप में वाटर ऑल्सो द रिलीज. ओके, एनर्जी रिलीज हो गई, CO2 रिलीज हो गई, O2 रिलीज हो गई, बिकॉज द फूड से ग्लूकोज आया, ग्लूकोज का ब्रेक डाउन हुआ सेल्स में, एयर से ऑक्सीजन है, ऑक्सीजन प्रोसेस हुए, देन दीज थिंग्स टू बी अ रिलीज इन द बॉडी. क्लियर दैट? सो साइंटिफिकली द रेस्पिरेशन मीन्स द प्रोसेस कैन फूड डिकम्पोज बाय द ऑक्सीडेशन प्रोसेस एंड गेट द एनर्जी रिलीज. But breathing, what is the meaning of the breathing? Breathing means the exchange of gases, inhalation and exhalation. When we take oxygen, okay, inhale, and then release the CO2, that is exhalation. Clear that is? Okay. Now, the breathing. Breathing, what is the breathing? I already told you, the breathing means when oxygen take and CO2 out. Okay, so breathing is the mechanism of this process. Breathing is the mechanism. Mechanism means which organs are involved in that. Like nose. Nose means first of all nasal cavity, larynx, then trachea, then lungs, alveoli, etc. Okay, the entire organs related to this particular process is a physical mechanism. इसको भी कह सकते हैं, physical process कह सकते हैं. But respiration is the biochemical process. Where the food are decomposed clearly and get the energy released after this accommodation. Now the noted point is the respiration is opposite to the photosynthesis. Clear that? Photosynthesis may make the food and then release energy. Here the food break down and get energy released. Clear that?
Okay.
So the question is arise. He all the in the respiration process, all the energy are consumed, utilized by immediately the organisms. Complete energy जो release होके आ रही है वो क्या एक साथ consume हो जाती है? Not. Answer is not. नहीं, बिल्कुल भी नहीं, क्योंकि ये energy stored होती है the form of the ATP. इसकी form में ATP की form में. Okay? You know that? So where this energy is conversion of energies. से पहले हम बात करेंगे कौन कौन सी चीजें इससे निकल के आती हैं. नाउ द फर्स्ट थिंग इज कि सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट बात जो है वो ये है कि हमारी कि एनर्जी किस लेवल से आती है, जैसे लोअर है, हायर है, एंड देन व्हाट्स. सो रेस्पिरेशन में सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स आता है एडीपी, एटीपी एंड फॉस्फेट, इनऑर्गेनिक फॉस्फेट. एडीपी फुल फॉर्म ऑफ एडीपी इज एडेनोसिन डाइफॉस्फेट. एडेनोसिन डाइफॉस्फेट इज अ फुल फॉर्म. हियर द लोअर एनर्जी रिलीज, लो एनर्जी इज रिलीज्ड बिकॉज द टू डाई मींस टू, डाई मींस टू ओपी फॉर फॉस्फोरस. जो फॉस्फोरस है इसके टू ग्रुप्स रहते हैं इसके साथ में. क्लियर दैट? And ATP here, ATP means adenosine triphosphate, tri means three. Okay, the group three group here, the two groups here, the three groups are combined with the phosphorus. Then the phosphate also, the inorganic phosphate. Inorganic phosphate. Clear? So, what can this do? तो इससे होता क्या है? तो what is the meaning? कि ATP क्या है? ATP कैसे convert होता है? Inorganic phosphorus क्या करता है? So, let me discuss. Now, though this is the very complex and typical process. Respiration is the very complex process. So the based on these properties, the respiration has two type of respiration. Type of respiration. One aerobic respiration, and second one anaerobic respiration. So, what the means of aerobic respiration and anaerobic respiration? Where the oxygen is involved. Clear it? जब ऑक्सीजन इन्वॉल्व रहती है इस प्रोसेस में दैट इज कॉल्ड एरोबिक रेस्पिरेशन. किस तरह से होता है, ये कहाँ होता है वो क्लियर करते हैं. एरोबिक रेस्पिरेशन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ सेल्स. सबसे फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल first the glucose, जो ब्रेकडाउन होता है क्लियर वेयर टेक प्लेस इन साइटोप्लाज्म. ओके जो ग्लूकोज का ब्रेकडाउन होता है जेनेटिकली रिलीज तो 2 ATP फर्स्ट देन हियर 2 NADH हियर द 4 ATP. Clear it again. The 6 ATP or 4 ATP again. Okay. Now here are the acetyl-CoA enzyme breakdown here. The 6 ATP and then 4 ATP. Clear it? Then the Krebs cycle. Okay? The Krebs cycle. Here in mitochondria take place in mitochondria. So here the 2 NADP, the DH, and then here the 2 FADH, here the 18 ATP. And then the 6 ATP. The total entire is 6 ATP. 2 2 4 6 2 8 8 for 10 18 18 18 36 here for 2 and 2 6 or 2 2 4 4 4 8 8 2 10 2 12 12 18 cardiac juncture. Okay, here the total energy released in a cardiac juncture entire the process. First the glucose breakdown in the cytoplasm, after that the acetyl CoA enzymes and Krebs cycle take place in mitochondria, where the ADP, ATP, and the ATP's energies are released in entire the process in aerobic respiration. Okay, clear it. Now in simple equation, simple equations में भी हम इसको clear कर सकते हैं. Glucose, the process of glycolysis, okay, so CO2, 6CO2 plus 6H2O plus energy, all the energy is in ATP, that is 38 ATP. Okay, so in this time complete the equations, the process of the glycolysis, the 6CO2, 6H2O energy and 38 ATP. Clear that? Okay, now anaerobic respiration. Anaerobic respiration means when the oxygen is not involved, means oxygen is absence. Where oxygen is absence, the anaerobic respiration is to be held. Okay, where the anaerobic respiration in the yeast, the process of the fermentation process hoti hai, jab usme alcohol form hota, that is the ethanol is formed, that is the C2H5OH. Okay, that is the form of ethanol, the process of anaerobic respiration. Okay, what is the fermentation? So fermentation is anaerobic process. The fermentation is the anaerobic process where the yeast or a carbohydrates to be a get it break down it in a form of CO2, alcohol, acids and other waste, and heat or energy are released. Okay, the fermentation where is used of fermentation. Fermentation का mainly use किया है. Okay, fermentation की सबसे बड़ी important thing कहाँ है? कहाँ इसके uses हैं? इसके बारे में बात हो रही है. Okay, so first of all, fermentation हम करते हैं milk. Milk और yogurt. We are at it. Second, bearing industries. Bearing industries. Bearings means where the wine is making. यहाँ पे शराब बनाया जाती है. Then, baking industry. Baking industry, and also the fermentation of the aerosol of tobacco, aromatics of tobacco. Okay, and the fermentation of yeast or a bread making is clear that here maybe a ratings of fibers. The fibers ke लंग्स होते हैं उनको बनाने करने में इसका यूज हो जाता है. मेनली इज क्लियर दैट एंड सिंथेटिक ऑफ द अदर थिंग्स. क्लियर दैट इट. नाउ एरोबिक रेस्पिरेशन इन ह्यूमन बींग्स. ह्यूमन बींग में भी एरोबिक रेस्पिरेशन होता है बट वैन कब एरोबिक रेस्पिरेशन वैन एक्सरसाइज वैन अ मैन अन एक्सरसाइज गेट द अब्सेंस ऑफ ऑक्सीजन दे गेट इट द लैक्टिक एसिड फॉर्म वेयर द लैक्टिक एसिड फॉर्म. क्लियर दैट इट. जब एरोबिक रेस्पिरेशन उस कंडीशन में होगा जब कोई पर्सन फिजिकल एक्सरसाइज कर रहा होता है उस कंडीशन में एरोबिक रेस्पिरेशन होता है एंड देन द लैक्टिक एसिड फॉर्म होता है. इज इट क्लियर. अनदर वे कॉज टू बी वेरियस पाथवे टू द दिस कंप्लीट द प्रोसेस. सपोज दी हियर ग्लूकोज जो फॉर्म कर रहा है 6 कार्बन मॉलिक्यूल्स के साथ में molecules लेते हैं आपने, then the formation of the glycolysis and pyruvic acids. Pyruvate form होता है, pyruvates and pyruvate acids to be formed on the glycolysis. And here the three types, it is the way to be oxidation. First, absence of ऑक्सीजन. एब्सेंस ऑफ ऑक्सीजन हियर द अल्कोहल C2H5OH एथेनॉल एंड CO2 दैन एनर्जी विच इज इन एटीपी फॉर्म. ओके क्लियर इट. अल्कोहल प्लस CO2 प्लस एनर्जी एटीपी फॉर्म में एब्सेंस ऑफ ऑक्सीजन की कंडीशन में हियर द साइटोप्लाज्म. ओके ये कहां हो रहा है साइटोप्लाज्म में हो रहा है. सेकंड एब्सेंस ऑफ ऑक्सीजन यहां पे भी ऑक्सीजन की एब्सेंस में ही हो रहा है बट हियर द प्रोसेस इन द मसल सेल्स जो मसल सेल्स है वहां पे हो रहा है. ओके मसल सेल्स में प्रोसेस हो रही है एंड देन लैक्टिक एसिड फॉर्म. Lactic acid and energy already in ATP form. Then the process presents of oxygen here CO2, water and energy ATP form. So various pathway to the respirations whenever the food has decomposed or be getted the energy to be released where the pyruvate acid to be created. Is that clear? Now class, so the question is the respiration in plants. Respiration in plants. Okay, respiration in plant. Okay, we know that the process of a photosynthesis in plant also, but respiration is also in plants. Plants where the respiration process, yes, the plant is also it take oxygen by the process of diffusion. Clear it? By the process of diffusion, which is the entire plant is all involved, like root, stem, तो लीफ ऑल्सो इन्वॉल्व जो रूट स्टेम एंड लीव्स. तो रूट ऑल्सो द एब्सॉर्ब ऑक्सीजन वेयर द सॉइल पार्टिकल्स देयर इज हैव सम इंट्रामोलिक्यूलर स्पेस बिटवीन द एंड द ऑक्सीजन टू बी एब्सॉर्ब बाय द रूट. नाउ हियर द स्टेम्स द हर्बिवस प्लांट्स ऑल्सो which is the part of the stomata which is exchanging the gas, the process of diffusion where the already the oxygen is involved and CO2 also clear. But woody stems plant like a woody inme lakdi thodi sak moti type ki hoti hai. So here the lenticels are the opening some part of the bark, okay, clear it, where the gases of exchange and especially some oxygen is sufficient for that. And leaves also the exchange of gases where the O2 and CO2. So mainly the some plants we know that they are oxygen are consumed by the process of respiration and get energies. Clear that it?
Okay.
Respiration in animals. Respiration in animals, where the animals, including human beings, कहाँ से कौन से animals, entire the animals are involved, like small insects to the big. Okay, so first the terrestrial animals have the special organ which is involved in this process, like lungs, okay, or a gills, also in the aquatic plants and second one is terrestrial animals including human beings also they have a skin and lungs and aquatic plants have the use special type of functioning organs to be involved in that and aquatic animals also by the using of skin or gills also. But insects using the process of exchanging of gases with the help of the spiracles or tracheas. Clear that it? Now the respiration in human beings. Okay, the respiration in human beings also is very complex type of process or a creation. But it is a biochemical process. I already told you the breathing is the process, the exhalation and inhalation of the gases when we take oxygen and release the CO2. But respiration is the biochemical process. So which part are involved mainly? So we know that now one nose, nasal cavity. The lungs and entire the diaphragm. Okay, here are the all the parts of the physical or mechanical part. Is it clear? Which here is the process is complete. By the nose, the nasal cavity, the tracheas, bronchus, lungs, and the complete diaphragms. Okay, so the entire mechanisms, the process of two types or means the two ways. First is a inhalation. Inhalation means where Okay. Now explain the complete process. Here the lunar membrane now raised or outwards. Outwards and relax means inwards. The diaphragm first inhalation process is where we can take oxygen in the process of atmospheric oxygen we take it by the nose or nasal cavity or tracheas like that. So this process is contractions of muscles between the ribs and muscles to be a contract means the raised and the outwards. Okay, but where the exhalation process the air pass out through the muscles and ribs. Okay, where the between the muscles and ribs to be relaxed and inwards inside the body. Is it clear? The diaphragms complete contracts and relax, contract and relax. This one. Okay, so this is processed by the first the nasal part or nasal cavity. Okay, now the trachea is the lowering part, which is the petiolates or the like the outer words is called the Adam's apple. Also, that is the larynx, also the called the vocal cord where the sound is produced. Okay, after that. Trachea is opening in two ways, is the lungs, and lungs also considers to be the bronchus or alveolus. Alveolus to be a complete like a balloon structure which is air filled and complete the entire body CO2 is come back on the lungs and get out of us through this is the process. So the inhalation or exhalation is the most important process, the respirations. Okay. Now the breathing rate. Breathing rate. Breathing rate means where the process is to be intake or outgoing. Inhale or exhale. So the here the pulmonary process, that is the means the pulses or be involved in this process. So in adults the 15 to 18 times per minute. Okay, 15 to 18 times. But when the any physical exercise or a physical works to be the increase also, that is the breathing rate. Okay. Now carbon monoxide. Carbon monoxide is a poisonous. Why? Carbon monoxide क्यों poisonous होती है हमारे body के लिए? Because the carbon monoxides to combine to hydrogen process the blood in hemoglobin. Hemoglobin जो हमारी body में है उसको combine कर देता पूरी तरीके से एंटायर की प्रोसेस है उसको रोकने का काम करता है, टू प्रिवेंट इट कंप्लीटली एंड नॉट गेट द मैसेज टू द बॉडी टू द ब्रेन एंड द ब्लड सप्लाई टू बी ऑलरेडी ब्रेक्स विद इन दिस द ब्रेन. सो वेयर ब्रेन कैन नॉट द मैसेज टू वे और नॉट सेंड अ ब्लड थ्रू द इट. सो वी अ पर्सन टू बी अ सफोकेटेड अनकॉन्सियस वेयर maybe some the level of carbon monoxide is higher to be cause death also. Okay, now the using of tobacco. When a person using tobacco, it's a very harmful for the health because some chemicals are involved in there, the nicotine especially for that which is the interact to the this process where the mix up in then oxygen and the CO2, the level of the carbon monoxide to be a in the body cells to be a higher as compared to a normal person. So that is a very harmful for us. It's related to diseases like the emphysema, leukemia, bronchitis, chronic bronchitis, lambi khansi ya TB ho sakta hai isko. Then the lung cancer also. Lung cancer is a very harmful for human body. We know that right, because the lungs is complete. The process because here okay here the lice or blurs any gases enter with the smoke, when smoke is the entire area so we are covered with the thick layer of the smoke and the oxygen level is completely down and a CO2 level is higher as compared to. So this functioning is to be completely exhausted. Clear that it? And here the gas is a becoming a thick layer and the person's to be a coughing very hard and after that a stage to be start here the lungs cancer. The lung cancer is very harmful to us. So don't use the tobacco or a cigarette or a smoking is injurious for us. Students, the next topic, the next video from another class to be a transportation in plants and animals. Thank you, guys. Yes.